I'm Emily. I am a 19-year-old student. This is my second year at Comic-Con and my first year speed dating.
This is the costume that I will be wearing to speed dating. This is Final Fantasy VI. This is Realm Aroni.
I am incredibly passionate about cosplay. It's pretty much the number one thing in my life that isn't school, work, friends. I'm making usually between 5 to 10 new costumes a year. I'm pretty much constantly working on something.
I'm very big into accuracy. Everything is handmade. Dress is satin, it is pleated as accurate. A lot of times you'll see people with just the draping dresses. I had to pleat mine.
What I have been told is both my best and my worst quality is the fact that I get very single-minded about things.
This is my pride and joy of the entire costume. This wig probably took me 12 to 15 hours all told. I took an Arda wig, which is already very thick to begin with, and 2 packs of loose extensions, hand-tied each and every single blonde piece into the weft or the wig itself, and then sewed in all the extra wefts. I love it, and it's gorgeous, and it's accurate, which is what I care about.
In terms of looking for someone to date, confidence is probably one of the biggest turn-ons for me. I would like somebody with a very strong personality, someone who I'm not gonna like steamroll over, or I'm gonna have to always worry about possibly offending them. I am always me, and if somebody doesn't like that, then that's fine, but I will not change who I am to hopefully make a better impression on people.
My experience with Sci-Fi Speed Dating was really great. Like, there were some guys who, the minute I saw them, I was like, okay, you're too quiet for me. Like, you're not gonna be able to keep up with me. But when I saw my first choice had put his name down on my paper, it was kind of like the heart, like the shock. I kind of got really lightheaded for a second. I was like, oh my God, okay. I'm very happy that I did meet somebody who I really liked. I'm hoping that we at least get a good date out of it, and I would really like to see if we think it can go any further after that.
It's kind of like Powerpuff Girls, but on crack and super sexually charged.
You got me with Powerpuff Girls.
Yeah. I would definitely tell people about speed dating. It was a lot of fun. I met some great people, and I met a date.
Everyone's gonna be so jealous of us.